Welcome to Alive in Healthcare. My name is Liliane de Vries, and today we're talking about worldviews. What is a worldview, and why do people have different worldviews? Well, there are opinions. They're the way we see the world, what we think of situations. Where do they come from? Our reality, how we see things overall, and how we see things in a certain situation. They come from our history, our past, what our experiences have been, what we think the future holds for us. It could be the way we practice our worldviews or don't practice them because of convenience or inconvenience. And it's just, you know, what we know. And how do we know what we know? All these worldviews are different for each person. And this is important to know because when we're having debates or discussions or trying to make decisions, it's important to understand where our worldviews come from, not only for others to understand ours, but for others to be understood by us. So we need to be curious and invite curiosity on the other side. So it all begins with how we show up first for others to follow. We are the role models of that. And we know, in fact, that our worldviews will never, ever be the same. So what do we do with that? We do the best we can with what we have in the best interest of the goal we're trying to attain. So for today, check out everybody's worldviews. Check in with your worldviews. Be open to maybe changing your worldviews because of the experiences you will have in being curious with others. So I invite you today to feel and do the things you need to do to feel alive.